Hey guys, Timmy here, and just want to let y'all know I have a webcam now, so you'll be able to see me in the playthroughs that I do. However, I probably won't be using it for multiplayer games, strictly because it's just a multiplayer series. It's my face isn't that important, except for scary multiplayer games. I might actually do that, but for the most part, playthroughs will definitely have my face. And also, I am wanting to get a green screen. That way you don't see this mess back here. But that won't be for a while. So we've got to do what we have. And yeah, just want to let y'all know, I've got a face cam now. You'll be able to see it. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Hey guys, it's Timmy, and welcome back to Murdered Cell Suspect. It's been a while. It's been since last Saturday, I believe, since I uploaded. So I want to make it up to y'all. The last episode, I believe, we got done with the police department, and now we are headed for the cemetery. And if I am being quite honest, I kind of forgot how to play, so yeah, it's been that long since I've played. I was at a Christmas party with my girlfriend and all that stuff, so I haven't been able to do a whole lot of videos because of that reason. But also, I'm not prepared for the cemetery. I remember it being one of the hardest things to do. Oh, also,
I can't believe this. Are you happy now, asshole? Is this what you wanted? You said I was the one. More like one of many. I don't even know what he sees in her. Look at him. What a pig. He doesn't even feel guilty about what he did. Just look at him staring at her.
Okay. Well, I made a decision to not do the side quests, because that just took a really long time. But here we are at the cemetery.
I used to see this as Julia's final resting place. Now, it's just where her body is buried. Guess I'll be buried here soon. This is home to neither of us. Just the place for others to come and remember what they used to know. Freaky ghost chick is shadowing me.
The more the merrier. I forgot
how
long.
Sorry it's been so long, Julia.
I forgot how long these cutscenes really are. Okay. Okay, let's detect the room.
Makes you miss the warmth of the police station, doesn't it? Your secret errand was to get a flashlight?
Keep it down. I can't see you and we're not talking to each other. Got it? This place is crawling with people. Don't want to know.
Hey, we're still people.
The book says that there's a murder happened right here. All I see are dead leaves and mud. This can't be a dead end. Not already. What am I gonna do?
That's a very good question.
Just leave it to me.
To determine if there's a link to the Bell Killer murders here. Okay, well. Talk.
Excuse me, but, do you see the police investigation here a few weeks back?
Not close up. I think there was something behind me, but I'm not sure.
Shoreline thing. A little girl. She doesn't look tired. She doesn't look tired. She just looks wet.
What do you know about the girl who washed up here?
This thing floated down the river by her body. Think it ended up in the bushes over there.
In the bushes? Over here? No. Here. No.
Dark in these bushes.
Okay. I don't see. I don't see the thing that washed up. Unless it's this way. Nope. Investigation. That was the one we need.
Joy, I need your help getting something out of those bushes.
Oh.
Okay.
I need... Okay, I need... I didn't know.
I don't know if it's important, but this is all I can find.
Wait a minute. There's something familiar about this. She died. Better tell Joy.
Okay, so all of them are linked.
Body washed up on shore, so okay. She was murdered upriver. Where? Miles of banks both sides. Might as well be looking for a needle in a haystack of needles.
Oh, genius. It'll be a needle stack.
crawling ghosts. I wish we could just ask her, Sophia.
Holy crap, maybe we can. That's that ghost that was watching me. Freaky girl wouldn't leave me alone.
There she is.
It's her. She's the one in the photo. Damn it, stop doing that to me, will you?
No. Wait, don't leave me here with... Did you see that?
Yeah, she was talking to that dick.
A small favor.
Give her a chance.
Hey,
she can help all of us.
Did you hear that?
Of course I heard that. Demons.
Shit.
Right there. I want to wait until he comes back and he's going to come back. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. I'm going to wait until he comes back. And then he turns around. Let's see which one's closest. Great. That's what, second mess up? Oh god. I don't like. Make a beeline for it. Okay, all ghosts are dealt with. Soul through the graveyard. Nope, not. I'm going through. Oh, I could have distracted. I could have done that. That would have been great to know.
Can't be that hard.
Then you get over here and try it.
Question.
What's with all this crap?
Crap? This is my great-grandfather's stuff from the war. It may look like crap because it's old, but it's amazing. Blood cake bayonets, gruesome letters about the war. I even had a sip from his old flask. It made me realize how soft people have gotten.
Compared to what?
Compared to men like him. Don't you see? Finding all this stuff was a sign that I should be the one to remind people. To make them choke on their own blood.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Please don't tell me you went through with it.
I had it all planned out. But I died before I could. Just one more day and I could have changed the world.
Maybe. Listen, whatever you think this is about, it's not. Your great-grandfather fought to stop wars, not inspire them. And just let it go and move on.
If you don't understand, you're just a part of the problem.
Quarantine Ridge. There's nothing that way. Okay. That's tricky to this day. There she is. The more demon.
Here we are in the oldest part of the graveyard, which was founded in the 1660s. Was that before or after the trials? Oh, good question. Did everyone hear that?
Come on,
young lady,
buddy.
Just asked if this
Leave
happened
the poor girl
before
alone.
Or after the famous
poor
trials.
Girl. She and her investigative news team put me on death
so
row.
This graveyard is
now, hold on a second. Whatever you did put you on death row, not her. Please, if it wasn't for her, they wouldn't have found out. You should have seen the pride in her eyes as they put the bag over my head and pumped me full of chemicals. She likes to pretend that it doesn't bother her, like she's stronger than that. But I know it does. I can see it when she sleeps.
So you're haunting her for the rest of her life?
No. I'm waiting for her death. And I want a front row seat. Then, we'll have a little talk.
More Sam's history. 8 out of 25. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna be able to do all of this.
Whose hand is that?
Ah, yes. That was just a sacrifice in the name of science.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure.
Flesh sacrifice? Sounds more like voodoo than science.
Some may call it that, but they forget the true purpose of science. To understand the world around us and all the forces that govern it. Just because the research may be unsavory at times, doesn't mean we should turn a blind eye. Besides, now I've got plenty of specimens to work with.
You experimented on these people?
Most of them are as good as dead anyway. I save the ones I can. The rest are being put to good use.
Those were people, not guinea pigs.
You're right. Now, if you don't mind, I'm quite busy.
Okay, freak. She's not important.
Look, I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions.
Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
I'll be. gramophone. Was this any relevance? No, it wasn't. That's a very good question. Okay. I'm gonna have to. Gosh. I'll be right back, because I gotta figure out where we're going. Oh my god. I was right there the whole time.
Just hold on, will ya?
Oh my god. Woo. Don't you do that to me. Shut up now. I know, right? Oh, no. Did it. It's all butt clenching. Holy shit. I just want to be done with this.
stop.
I'm on your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Yeah, I'm a cop. My God, you're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something.
Contract? What did he mean by contract?
No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this.
She wants to show you, dummy. Just grab it. Grab it.
I swear I don't know about any contract. Please! Why are you doing this to me? Who are you? What are you doing? You're him! Oh, no! I don't want to.
It's simple.
Stop it! Please, just. No! Please!
He drew on you. His symbol. It must have meant something.
What's that? I don't even know if this is the right way. Is this the right way? I don't know. I'm going to assume it is. I had no clue. I'm just getting a lot of achievements. Oh, this is. There we go.
Conan! I heard screams and... It's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Told me you found something.
Yeah, I did.
Bell killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a Bell killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... he's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
Contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. And where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is there a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. So I'll meet you at the hospital. Worst nightmare than this.
Julia.
So.
That is the end of the cemetery, unless... unless something, I don't know. Wait, no, there's more cutscene. Okay, well, that was the cemetery. And... oh, the risk game possible. Little killer, Labby. Okay, the asylum. We are going to do the asylum next video. I'm trying to keep these as short as possible, and with me not having much experience in editing, I kind of have to make sure it's short. So I will see y'all in the next video, and also, if you're watching this, thank you for watching it through the end. I know this is a long playthrough, but this is something I actually enjoy. If you could, hit the like button, maybe subscribe. It's always an option. Anyway, I will see y'all in the next video. Peace out, guys.